banks, they are now more serious about remittances. Saudi, for example, is the second largest market in the world. Saudi currently sends about $45 billion. And then the third largest country in the world is UAE at $32 billion. So among the top three, there are two GCC countries today, which is Saudi and UAE.
What kind of possible impact of blockchain do you see into the business of money transfer?
If you look at the migrants today, there's a very large blue-collar segment which doesn't have access to the formal financial system even today. Some of the banks have experimented blockchain, they have done some tests on blockchain in terms of cross-border remittances.
What kind of future do you see for these businesses now?
In 2007, the global remittances were at $400 billion, and in 2017, the global remittances are at $600 billion.